start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. I want to be a part of it. New York, New York, these vagabond shoes are longing to stray.
Okay, so it's what, Saturday morning? Saturday morning, and we're on the bus on our way to New York. Woo!
I don't always use blush. When I do, I use it.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
It's in my coat pocket.
You'll have to
look how fabulous. Okay, so we're outside of the hostel. We're waiting to eat. Okay.
And find I'm a number one, top of the list, king of the hill.
I don't know. Where are we, Caillou? No one knows. No one knows where we are. But it like this it's really pretty cool. It's pretty cool.
I can't feel my body.
Okay, so we're currently at the 9/11 Memorial. And here it is.
This is so sad.
It's really sad. Okay. But we're also freezing a lot. And I have to pee so bad.
Okay.
I'm walking on pegs. I do not have toes.
I know my toes are gone.
I'm not wearing heels. No.
Yeah, Piper, aren't you glad you changed?
Yeah, no, I'm not.
Heck no.
Peace, love, and happiness, dudes. To be continued.
My hair.
Okay, so we are currently in Times Square. Okay, and we're at Starbucks right now.
My hand looked really big. I don't know.
This is our first.
A really cool elevator.
It was really cool, except Sylvia was scared. But yeah, this is our first time being out on our own, and so far it's not going too well. We lost half of our group.
But that's okay. We'll persevere.
It'll be great. It'll be great. So.
Oh, there they are.
They got our coffee! Yay!
Oh, we rode the elevator!
I love you!
Wait, Kat, yours is awesome.
So we have Hi You.
Yes.
And then we have Slivia.
Hello. Piper.
And then we have Lily. And then Kat.
Woo! And Mr. Pellegrino yesterday, and he like didn't find it funny at all. So he like was like, "What's a spaceship?" Woo! Okay, the bathrooms are on the 8th.
I feel at home.
Daddy's home.
Yes.
Yes.
No way I would say I'm in love. You're so
confident. No.
Thank you.
voice. We're not gonna
hey guys! Hi guys,
hey,
it's Jalen.
Hello, I'm here for the first time featured on Cat's Little Vlog. Okay, and right now you're catching us. We're about to see On Your Feet, our first musical in New York City. We just got a little break and I didn't eat, so I'm starving.
He knows what he's doing. You are the first person I have vlogged with, and you know what you're doing.
Oh, I do. It's only because I have run an astrology account at Astrology Follow Me. This is not my first time.
I love it. Look, On Your Feet. Woo! Okay, bye. See you later.
That's right.
He is really eccentric.
So we just saw On Your Feet.
Oh my gosh, it was amazing.
Oh my gosh.
I'm literally.
Oh my gosh.
In awe.
Okay, wait.
I'm shook.
This
I'm
guy.
Dead.
This guy.
Oh
there.
My god. I loved it.
It was so good.
Okay.
This right here, this is my husband.
And mine.
And mine. We're sister wives. But it was so good. 10 out of.
I'm fine with
wait,
the
no.
third.
12 out of 10 recommend.
Oh, I get it.
Okay. New York. So we're on day 2 of New York. Woo! And, okay, so it's like 7:45 in the morning.
Yeah,
I know. We're walking down the stairs right now, and we're going to get coffee at Dunkin' Donuts.
Hello.
Guys, we're in Dunkin' Donuts.
I only have one expression right now. Because
So, we're at Dunkin' again with these two now.
Oh, we're not taking a picture.
No. I'm almost ready for a selfie. Also.
Not a selfie, close. But yeah, I just got like a mocha. What did I get? I got a mocha macchiato. She's mad because they made her drink wrong. What'd you get? You got some little muffin. No, not muffin stuff. I can't speak. Yeah.
Hi.
Hello.
Subway.
We're on the subway.
Yay.
Really?
Yeah. So we're on the subway.
We're going to a master class. It's gonna be lit. Hey, Garrett.
Oh.
Okay. So we just left a master class.
It was really fun, but we were tired.
With what's her name? Lauren Hamill.
Yeah.
And now we are currently walking to where are we walking to?
What did they say?
Penn Station. We're walking to Penn Station and we're about to get lunch. So
got the whole gang now.
Woo, you guys.
Wow.
They're oblivious. We're all getting pizza. Hey. Okay, so we just got back from Sephora. We're crossing the street right now, so this is probably really dangerous, but oh well. Shut up, God. You're going to freaking Modell's, okay, so.
This is sportswear. He doesn't even play sports. He doesn't even know what sports are. Let's just be honest here.
Just throwing shade. Claire, do we have everyone? Wait,
wait.
Girlfriend. Head count. We got everyone? Okay.
I didn't want to throw
so now,
them.
I was like, we're going to Starbucks, but we're going to do a haul later. Ugh. We lost people. Okay, this is too difficult. We're crossing the street a different way now. Sorry. I hate it when people ask me stuff. Oh my gosh. Okay. Crossing the street. Okay, we're going to Starbucks now. Claire, what did you get?
I got the Modern Renaissance palette.
Show everyone. Are you ready?
Ah,
is that all?
No.
No.
That was
she
so
was
bad.
So offended. She was like, no.
Of course.
Okay,
what is Debra?
Okay.
Anastasia.
Okay.
And Lolita by Kat Von D.
Very nice. Kat Von D. Okay. Oh, we're in Starbucks now. Okay, hold my bag. So I got this Anastasia Glow Kit. I got Urban Decay setting spray. Gotta make sure that makeup lasts all day. Make sure the beat lasts. And then I got Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade. Okay. What'd you get, Piper?
I got, well, this is like for my birthday. It was like, oh, you can't even see it.
Yes. Ooh, pretty.
I'm not buying Starbucks. I got Hoola Bronzer.
Very nice.
I got Becca Champagne Pop.
Yes, girl.
And the Sweet Peach Palette.
She splurged, guys. She splurged. Ah! Yes.
I literally
snaps
never
to
did
Piper.
This.
Snaps. Okay.
I just got Starbucks.
Woo! Wow, what'd you get? Oh, you don't have it.
I really like
okay. I'm gonna buy my Starbucks now. Okay, got my drink. Got my drink. We're about to be late because of Piper's drink. She had to get some extra drink with some raspberry pumps in it, and now we're gonna be late. So
I didn't feel like coffee, okay?
What did everyone else get? I got a mocha with almond milk.
Piper, I think they did yours wrong. Don't ask for a new one because we have
So, we are currently on our way to see Dear Evan Hansen.
I'm really excited.
Dear Evan Hansen. We're all really excited about it.
I don't even know what it's about.
It's all I care is that it stars Benji. Yeah, who played Benji in Pitch Perfect.
Oh, yeah, me too. I'm like flipping out. I want to meet him so much.
Okay, I have to say, I'm really impressed with my lipstick choice. It looks
I really like it. Kat Von D one.
Yes.
Highly recommend. 12 out of 10.
Lolita.
Lolita.
12 out of 10 is 5 out of... Wait, no. 6 out of 5.
No one likes you, Piper. Okay, to be continued. You're a doodad, yeah. Okay, so we just saw Dear Evan Hansen. No words.
I cried like 7 times.
No words. No. Well, Douglas likes me more than you, so.
That's true.
Okay, no words. Dear Evan Hansen, reviews? Reviews?
I cried more than I cried in Red.
You better than Piper.
Literally,
that's how good it was.
I want my dog. Life changing. I've never cried harder in my life. Okay, yeah. So that's like a million out of 10 recommends. Best musical ever. Period.
Unless you're like me and it just kind of traumatizes you.
Well, dang.
Just wait. Wait, what?
I said, well, dang.
Up to me?
Yeah.
Oh, I okay. Thought you didn't hear me.
I heard you. Oh my goodness. Life-changing for me, traumatizing for her. I mean, you'll get emotions. Okay, yeah, that's it. I don't even know how to explain it. I can't. It's the most amazing thing I've ever witnessed in my entire life. Okay. Okay, so we went... Hey, guys. So we went straight from the Dear Evan...
Hansen.
I forgot the name. And we had like 30 minutes to eat. And now we're at the next show. Who has a playbill?
Me.
Okay, so we are seeing. We're seeing Sheer Madness. Okay. Apparently it's a comedy, and there's like audience involvement. So.
Okay.
That'll be interesting. I'm excited. It's really small and intimate. It's like the black one. Air high five. Hey guys, okay, so we're in like the intermission of Sheer Madness. And it's like a comedy improv thing, so we have to figure out who's the murderer. And I really like it so far, so we get to ask questions next.
It got really intense and it was really cool.
It's really funny, there's so many jokes. I'm vlogging here, okay?
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm vlogging.
What?
I will. I'll use it. Okay.
But tomorrow's tri-tip.
Hey guys. We just got out of Sheer Madness and it's like 9 something and now we're going to shop. We're gonna meet at their checking points and then they're gonna set us off in our little groups. Honestly, I don't know how they trust us. But... Guys, Sheer Madness was so pretty. It was so many like sexual innuendos and stuff like that. And our principal was not having it. She was so mad. She almost made us leave. It was like a big thing. She almost made us leave the place. Lots of drama there, but it was a good show. Okay, so day 3, which is also the last day of New York. Tears. Wait, can you do an outfit of the day really quick for me? So, this is my outfit of the day for day 3, y'all. Shame. Without the jackets, the boots. Okay, but today is also a master class where we're dancing. So, I'm probably gonna get really sweaty and wear this really cute look. But yeah, I haven't been doing an outfit of the day for the other days. But. Okay, so, ooh, that highlight. Okay, sorry, I had to take a second. I just got a new, what was it, Anastasia glow kit. Okay, so, we're going, it's
you
like,
look,
what?
You don't look typical at all.
I don't look typical? I'm so sorry. You're friends with me,
I couldn't
so.
Think of the right word, okay?
Guys,
it's like you're walking around with your knee-high boots.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna slip and die. It's only 2 seconds in, and I've already slipped like twice, but... Anyway, me and Sylvia are going to get Dunkin'. It's like,
no, Sylvia, and
Sylvia and I are going to get Dunkin'. It's like 8:30 in the morning. Probably gonna see some other CCA people here. Oh yeah, there is. Okay, bye. I'm vlogging. Okay, so we're at the second master class. Say hi, Kai.
Hi.
Are we walking? We're walking. We're at the second master class, which is a dance master class. And I've heard that we're taking it with the person who is in like the Peter Pan show. I don't know what it's called. Nope. Hey guys, so this is Chris Dwan.
Dwan.
Okay, he's been in a lot of stuff and he's really cool. Highly recommend looking him up. Okay.
Thank Black you. Dwan on Instagram.
Thank you for teaching me. I learned a lot.
Of course.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Hey guys. Okay, so the master class is over and we got our Starbucks.
Where'd y'all go? Hi!
Oh! Okay, and where are we? We're at Rockefeller Center, right? Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
And yeah, they literally gave us 15 minutes to like go look around and we have to be back. And so we're late right now, but...
Oh my God, guys, we have to go back. Go back.
We got stuck in the spinny thing. I'm so, okay. We're literally like 3 minutes late. And we're like 3 minutes away too, so. It's all good though. We're going on the tour of the Radio City Music Hall. I think that's what it's called next. And I will vlog there. Hey! Okay, so we are at, what's this place called? Radio City Music Hall.
Kick line.
Yeah, what they said. Oh. Little visual representation there. And so yeah, we're about to go in. And I don't know if we can video or not. So, just updating. Woo! Hey guys. Okay, so we just, what did we leave? I can't even think. We just left the Radio
City Music Hall?
Something, that thing. We're on the subway right now, and I'm crashing. I'm crashing hard. This is my crashing point. Like, this trip, I haven't had... Are we? I haven't had time to, like, even breathe on this trip. It's just been go. So, yeah. We're gonna go back to the hostel, and then we're gonna get ready for Cats. Oh no, we're gonna eat at Bubba Gump's.
Oh yeah, and then we're gonna go to Cat.
If I thought it was a bad picture of me, I'd be like really picture
with the love. I think Noah's right. I don't think I'm gonna be able to hear myself talking in this afterwards. But anyway.
Wait, what?
So yeah, what'd you get?
For cheeseburger.
Cheeseburger.
Salad.
Is it a video?
Yeah.
Oh, hi.
Okay.
Hi, guys.
Okay, so we finished dinner and then we had some time to walk around and shop, and I got...
She got a really cute dress.
I did get a really cute dress. I got it from American Eagle.
For $15.
Fail. So now we are going to see Cats.
Like one of those
woo, Cat. And it's our last...
No, that's fine.
It's our last musical. And our last thing.
Yay!
people were late. I'm sad and excited at the same time, but yes.
Oh,
bye, New York. Okay, so we just saw Cats. There's the theater. And not my favorite musical. I mean...
It was okay.
It was very.
I like Memory.
It was, yes.
I love Memory. Memory was so good. She goes, "Mom," but really loud. She filled up the whole.
She did.
But
really loud.
It was okay, like
the
it was with, very
like, sparkly suit was really cool.
Yes, yes. Mr. Stephanopoulos yes. or whatever, and the song like "My Cavity" or something like that was really good. And like it was very talented. Yeah. And what? I don't know what he said. Oh yeah, it was very talented. It just wasn't my like. Cup of tea on the storyline, but if you oh, we're lining up, but yeah, that was our last show, and this is our last time in Times Square. This is our last time in the city, period, because we're leaving like really early in the morning, and I'm really sad. I loved it here. I absolutely loved it. I never want to leave.
You have to leave tomorrow ever. Morning. We have like 8 hours left.
Never. And that's mostly sleeping. Like this is it. This is our last time in the city, and I'm so.
Especially with Times Square.
I'm gonna cry. I loved it here. I loved it. I loved every second of it.
Just your little goodbye speech like tomorrow.
Yeah, I'll say that. I'm just. I loved it.
I got one more night, but I loved it.
Whatever. I don't want to like intros are counting. Okay. We're in line for the bus. I'm so tired. I don't think you can hear anything I'm saying, but this is it. This is the final. We have such a fan base. Yes, you can. But yeah. We're leaving. That's point blank in the story. I'm really sad. It's heartbreaking. I'm too tired to like be sad though at the moment. I'm gonna cry when I get home.